seen past the open windows of their living room. The howlings and the cross cups were away.
That probably fucking hurt.